pandemic during the panic buying. And that experience was when I went from a boy to a man. I remember March 13, 2020 like it was yesterday. That was the day my school decided to shut down and never reopen. And I was a senior, so that was technically my last day of high school. No prom, no graduation,